all depends on the context. In cell biology, the presence of right context is truly essential. Now, imagine a disease that is a cocktail of many different cell types, all sending and receiving chemical messages to each other. This is what happens in obesity, which is one of the largest increasing global health risks. When a person gains weight, fat cells grow excessively and send multiple messages to blood vessels, inflammation cells, and to the surrounding environment. It is the complex core of obesity. Multiple cell types interacting with each other and with the environment, resulting in inflammation in the fat tissue. Now, there is a problem. Current obesity study models are insufficient to represent how human fat functions. Traditionally, obesity study models use only one cell type. Unfortunately, this excludes the messages with other cell types, making it challenging to produce accurate predictions. Animal models are tricky to use, since there are great differences in human and animal diets. Also, fat tissue itself functions a bit differently between species. So we do need a better way to model human obesity, not just a part of it, but the whole phenomena. Now, my colleagues and I are currently doing something that is truly unique. We are building an obesity study model with different human cell types surrounded in tissue-like material inside a controlled environment. Meet obesity on a chip. With our model, we can observe the advanced stepwise processes on how fat is stored inside the cells, or measure the level of inflammation and analyze how these phenomena affect the whole tissue. This innovative approach can be used in the academia for studying disease mechanisms, or it can be upscaled for pharmaceutical companies to accelerate drug development. The field is rapidly growing and the competition is tough, but our advantage is the unique community at Tampere University, joining experts from biomedical, material and engineering sciences and medical doctors together to cover every field of expertise that is required in order to succeed. Our obesity on a chip puts right cells into the right context. Thank you.